Boxing star Mikey Garcia tells me about the times when he used to spar Manny Pacquiao and Edwin Valero. Check it out. So Mikey used to spar Manny Pacquiao?
A couple times when,
He fought Marquez or
fought Morales.
Morales, right?
How was it? What was it like sparring Pacquiao?
It was good work for me to learn from
good experience.
Pacquiao, you know? Kind of to measure me where I stand, you know?
Was he small?
He was smaller. He was fighting at 130. And we were sparring sometimes up to, what, 8-9 rounds at a time.
Really? Yeah. How hard does he hit?
He hits hard, but back then what I felt the difference was his hand speed. On the inside, he would throw a combination, you know, 5-6 punch combination real, real fast. So I would try to stand the outside, kind of like what Morales did the first time. Stand the outside, use his distance. And I sparred like that all, most of the time. But whenever we were on the inside, it was his hand speed that was the biggest difference. But he still does hit hard. You know, I don't know now.
You spar Brandon. How do you compare sparring Brandon Rios to sparring Pacquiao?
I feel Brandon's stronger. But that's, you know, right now I don't know what Pacquiao is now. You know, that was when he was smaller. Brandon, you know, he walks out like 150, 160. You know, Pacquiao was probably like 140 at that time.
If they have a fight, Brandon against Pacquiao, what would happen?
I think Pacquiao right now is almost maybe, you know, on his way out. He didn't perform very well against Marquez. We'll see what he does with Bradley. You know, like I was telling you, Bradley's young, still strong, hungry, puts a lot of pressure, a lot of volume, punches. So we'll see what Pacquiao does with Bradley. You know, Brandon is young and hungry and strong. It's been a while since Pacquiao has faced anybody, you know, young and in their prime, hungry, that puts that kind of pressure and that can also take a punch.
Have you sparred any other stars like Pacquiao?
Well, stars like Pacquiao, I think it's only him and Mayweather. But there's other champions that I sparred. Since I was 15 and 16, I started sparring professional fighters over in L.A. The first professional fighters that we sparred were Ponce de Leon and Edwin Valero.
You sparred Valero? What was that like?
He's the guy that I felt that hit the hardest of anybody, harder than Pacquiao, harder than any other guys that I sparred with. Valero hit hard.
What do you remember from sparring him? He was a knockout artist.
Yeah, just hit very hard.
27 knockout.
Sometimes they called us to spar him. We went a lot of times with them. One time I remember they called us because he had already dropped like 3 sparring partners and nobody wanted to spar him, so they called us to go up there.
And you stepped in there? Did he drop you?
No, he never dropped me.
Did you drop him?
No, I never dropped him. We were careful, you know, trying to just, you know, make sure that he doesn't kick our ass. You know, I wasn't trying to beat him up either because, I mean, I probably couldn't, just be safe. You know, sparring.
Robert, you remember when he sparred Edwin Valero?
Many times. Oh yeah, and then Linares too. You and Pelos would spar Linares, yeah.
We spar Ponce, I had sparred Israel Vasquez when he fought the 2-3 times that he fought Marquez.
Marquez, yeah.
So the second, third, and fourth, partner. I was a sparring partner for Israel Vasquez. Spar a bunch of fighters in LA, all the Santa Cruz guys, the guy from Texas, who's a lightweight. Oh, I can't remember his name.
You're only 23 now.
24 now.
24 now, but your resume's packed. 27-0, 24 knockouts. What's that like?
Just like anything, dude. Just got to get in the ring and fight.
What's it like sparring Pelos?
Pelos is strong, dude. He's not easy to push around. Other fighters have a good punch, but you can still walk them down. Pelos is strong, his body is strong. It's hard for me to walk him down. That's why I'm moving around most of the time with him.
So there you have it, Mikey Garcia talking about sparring Edwin Valero and Manny Pacquiao. For ESPNReporting.com, I'm Melissa Beck reporting.